Building a perpetual motion machine with microbit, sort of. There's your microbit, there's your gesture sensor and light sensor, and there's a motor driver. That's where our servo sits. Now, there we go, that's fun.